to make this to the bonsai. It's definitely a weed. I don't know if you can see, but those are my tulips that the deer ravage. So they didn't get a chance to bloom because of the deer. And then the second bed is this one. I planted this in March. We still don't know what they are. I totally forgot where I planted. It's just several of them on that side. And this one, I also planted them here. And they all came in one bag. It's like a variety. Don't know what they are. Same as this one. So next time, I need to really know what I plant so I know when they pop up. And I believe this is a berry plant somehow. I don't know what that is. Tarnandum. Then I planted a raspberry tree right here. It's brand new, but it looks like it's thriving. I also planted another raspberry tree here. I don't know. You don't see that scratch in the wall. It's a hydrangea. Maybe that's iris. I'm not sure what they are. Daffodils, maybe. Is a rose bush. Looks like it's dead though. Let's see what happens. I believe that's another rose. I don't know what this is. It looks like it's just a weed. No, and I don't know what that is either. But I planted this lilac here. Is it surviving? And another lilac here. So we'll see what happens to that one. So it's a lot of work in this garden. See what we can come up with to make it look nice. That might be just a weed, I'm not really sure. Let me know if you guys know what that is. And then, I think that's a fruit tree somehow. I don't know what that is. I don't know what type of bush this is. Let's get closer. Some veggies in this one. Some flower. This looks like it's dead. It did not survive. We'll see what happens. But it looks like it's dead. But plan to put a border or an edge on the stones and the grass here on the soil where it meets, so it looks a little bit more uniform. Then I believe these are all ferns. All ferns growing here. This will be all covered with ferns. The stone all the way here around it. And then sometimes they go crazy on this side. It's all ferns here. And hopefully this always looks great. The hydrangeas always looks good. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So let's see what kind of magic we can do here for the summer. And I have my fire pit here. I have to cut up all these branches, use them for, you know, fire starter. Move that leaves all the way back. Now I have tons of firewood there, it's probably old. But that's pretty much our fire pit area. Oh, forgot to show you this one. These are alien. Got them up here. Looks like the bulbs are already coming out, or the blooms are coming out. So we'll see what happens. This one, I don't know what kind of tree this is. So hopefully it's not weed. I'm gonna let it figure out what it is first before I take it out. If it's a tree, we'll keep it. If not, we'll cut it down, put another nice tree or bush here, or shrub here.